Okay, if you've driven outside and kind of observed lately, something may have caught your eye. Not about all the rain, but rather how green everything is as a result of the rain. So different from a normal summer, from Cocoa Head to Punch Bowl, several spots in between. Alexander Zane goes beyond the headlines.
For anyone that's been outside lately, it's hard to miss.
It's stunningly gorgeous. It's just green everywhere. The views are amazing.
In just a few weeks, the landscape has transformed. At Diamond Head, the views have changed from shades of brown to nothing but green as far as the eye can see. Even a couple from one of the greenest places on Earth, New Zealand, was impressed.
Craters at home are not green like this. Not really. Not bushy green.
From the hike at Diamond Head to the hike at the top of Cocoa Head, the recent rainfall has given hikers a whole new view than they would have seen just weeks before.
Especially coming from California, everything pops, you know, like
yeah.
You look right, you look left, it's just 100 different shades of green.
The reason for all of the green, of course, is the amount of rain Oahu has seen recently, which according to NOAA is caused by the hurricanes that miss the islands.
Not having the trade winds and the presence of tropical cyclones to the north, northeast of the islands, it enhances the chances of rain for everybody statewide.
And with more wet weather expected, things could be staying green for months to come. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.